It's me, Jerry. Hi, Sheila.
Evelyn.
Hey, Evelyn.
What a gal. We had a super fine girl last summer. Do you mind if Ted about it? We get set down.
And horseback riding. Horseback riding. Can you imagine that? Horseback riding. It says so right here.
I love horseback riding.
And for doing. I can't believe they have to do it.
Wow, I really love the doing.
As what you know, rock climbing.
Really? Rock climbing?
I'm not climbing those rocks. They're too hard.
What's that matter with you guys? Why do you like this here? It's the score.
The girls.
Yeah, I like girls. I don't like rock climbing, but I sure like girls.
I wasn't even talking about wit. I was talking about her personality. That's that too.
Well, not anymore. This time she really got serious. She went out, and what happens? I had a pretty good guy, the stupid guy, the smart guy, the best person guy, and it finally worked.
Sure it worked.
She didn't have any money left for food. Anyway, how does she look then?
Fact!
She thinks fact. But you see, I never had much of a weight problem. After tasting my cooking, the family went out and got me and Robin that flush.
There is no such thing as an okay, it's going to be easy.
Enough, Morty. I'll get that, you too. For every dish you break, it'll cost you a buck.
What?
Every glass, a quarter. I catch you stealing even a napkin. I will work you out. I'm thinking of stealing, where's Chucky? Chucky, don't you know you're supposed to be out here helping us reach the staff?
Yes, I know, Stella, but I also believe in the value of personalized instruction.
I look a little tired. Why don't you go to my pack and find out?
There you go.
Oh, all these kids have wasted collecting rocks. Well, Chucky here. Hey, hey, what do you say?
Chucky, Chucky, Chucky!
Yes, welcome to Club Shangri La, the darkest part of the world. Well, here it is again, kiddies. Another season, another reason for
making money!
Yes, I have it from my reliable source that they run a pretty good business here. And the reason for that is because we always encourage our staff to mix and
mingle!
Bingo! There's nothing too good for our guests because we are
nothing too good!
We want this hotel to be successful. And in order to be successful, we must be
entertaining!
And someday you look back at this wonderful occasion and say to yourself,
yeah!
They are not cooperating with me.
Well, don't you think that's enough to divide by me by standing up for dinner?
I get just give them their room assignments, Chucky.
I'll give them their room assignments. I'm going to show you to your tower. Some of you may be sleeping in the bathroom. Walk this way, please.
Me? You were supposed
Winchester.
You know, it really wasn't a great idea coming here together. Well, what the risk could be like not having a sweet dish in your bedroom at 3 o'clock in the morning? One cabin apart. This really is Shangri-La.
Ah, did I hear Shangri-La? Shangri-La, where open mentor remain young and beautiful from eternity. And if you care to remain young and beautiful from eternity, then I suggest strongly you better get out there and make some maple clover.
Thank you.
in.
Hello, Bob. How are you? What are you doing here? You're supposed to be in Florida with Uncle Izzy, right?
Why aren't you in Florida?
It's too hot! Not here too, Bob. But look, we'll talk about that later, all right? So just before you get back on the bus. I introduce you to her. Mom's leaving now.
Marriage at 22, labor pains at 26, Miss Clay.